Cooper Street, the Tennessee Highway Patrol, at approximately 10:50 this morning. A vehicle traveling southbound on I-81 crossed the median into the northbound lane of travel, causing a head-on collision. Investigation's pending at this time. We transported by med flight two patients and have a third patient at Bristol Regional at this time.